nalaman ko lang din, natutunan sa panunood ng Lacorn and sa mga tutorials, video tutorials sa Thai language. So, I'm a foreign language enthusiast and currently, Thai people and Thai language is my interest. So, sinubukan ko talagang matuto mag-Thai kahit yung mga basic lang. And, ito yung mga iba sa mga natutunan ko aside from Thornton's, ito yung Thai. So, without further ado, let's start! With the greetings. So, like kanina, nag-greet na tayo sa ating mga viewers na Sawadi. Right? So, repeat after ni Sawadi. Sawadi?
Sawadi.
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 So, to make the greetings more polite or respectful, we have to include the word ka. So later on, we will know or learn why is it ka. Okay? So, sawadi means good morning, good afternoon, good evening, or hello. So basically, asking this is a greeting. Sawadi is a greeting. Kung sa ating pa sa Tagalog, magandang araw, magandang tanghali, magandang gabi. Sawadi.
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 Okay. And the next word is
number two.
Grab and cup. So, we'll define the difference of grab and cup. So, yung grab and cup ay usually ginagamit siya sa last na part ng sentence to make the sentence polite or respectful, like sawadi, sawadi ka, since we are women or babae tayo, kaya dapat ka. Girl, you are a girl. So, kapag lalaki, sasabihin proud, pero wag babae ka. So, lalaki tayo, kunwari si daddy tayo, sasabihin ni daddy, sawadi crab. Kasi lalaki siya. Since babae tayo, anong sasabihin natin? Ka.
Sawadi ka.
Yeah. Sawadi ka. So, pag lalaki, anong sasabihin? Crab.
Sawadi crab.
Crab. Pag lalaki, babae?
Sawadi ka.
Yay! Ang galing ni Askim. So, pag naman thankful ka, yung gusto mo mag-thank you or may gusto kang pasalamatan, sa Thai naman ang thank you ay
Kopkon.
Thank you.
Kopkon, thank you.
If someone gives you something or
Thank you.
Thank you, Mommy. Yay. We're learning, Askim. Okay. Are you enjoying our lesson for today?
Yes. Okay. What is the level now? I think it's 3.
3. Where are number? 3. Lesson number?
3. 3.
Yay. So, what will you say if you want to say thank you, Daddy? Thank you, Daddy. See it in more polite and respectful way, you will Say sabay di Maika.
Sabay di Maika.
Sabay di Maika.
Sabay di Maika.
So it means you're asking someone if how are they?
How are they?
Sabay di mai.
Sabay di mai.
Ask them. Sabay di mai.
Sabay di mai.
Sabay di mai, Fox. Are you okay?
Sabay di mai, Fox. Are you okay?
Are you well?
Are you well? Use. Oh, nga pala. Naka-subscribe na kayo.
Kasi yung daddy nila. Okay. Yung daddy ni Leona, XE Vlog.
shout out to Yona, my best friend. Mag-subscribe po kayo sa kanya. At i-click niyo din yung notification bell namin.
Notification bell.
Notification bell.
Notification bell.
Notification bell.
Okay, so we'll say bye-bye and tie. What is bye-bye and tie? Bye, Launa.